Welcome back to Katie Scott Homesteader. I homeschool my kids, as you know, through CCA. This is my oldest son. He's going to be in 7th grade this year. This is how his room is set up. We have his books in front of his TV. There's his desk. There's his calendar. I got that calendar from Avon. I got the book rack. Well, it's a rack, multi-purpose rack from QVC. You get two in a box. There's his computer. Got the lamp from Walmart and the dry erase markers from Walmart. Here is the dry erase cleaner. I mixed it up myself. Has his fish tank there. I got him a dry erase board at Walmart so he can do his scratching on there. And this is how his room set up. Now I did put his stuff that come in the plastic bags in that orange crate, milk crate from Walmart. I had that from a while ago. So this is my oldest son's bedroom. Welcome back to Katie Scott Homesteader. This is Evan's room. This is my youngest son. I put his books up there on his bunk bed. He got a bunch of those little books and some workbooks. And some reading books. There's the post-it notes. There's his calendar. I got this at the dollar store and that at the dollar store. This is usually where I put his spelling words. And I write notes up here for him. There's his paper towels. This is his desk. It pulls out. There's his dry erase board. Now, Evan's room is not as big as my oldest son's. There's the telephone in case the teacher calls. And then I just put the boxes of bag stuff for art and everything under the bed. And then over there's some school stuff right there. So, thanks for watching. Have a great day.